True to her word, that she wants change, and change is coming in Dominica.